Looking to boost productivity when writing documents or replying to emails? With Synology AI features, you can streamline collaboration and communication in Synology Office and MailPlus. In Synology Office, AI helps you draft content, translate documents and slides, and generate spreadsheet formulas. In MailPlus, it summarizes long email threads, suggests replies, and helps you fine-tune emails. To enhance results and provide more context-aware results, MailPlus AI can reference relevant emails and templates. Office AI can reference Synology and Microsoft documents and slides, as well as PDF and TXTs. These features are enabled through Synology AI Console, which integrates with your preferred AI providers via API. This centralized platform lets IT admins manage access, set usage limits, monitor AI activity, troubleshoot issues, and ensure compliance all to support responsible and efficient use. And with built-in de-identification, sensitive data is masked before being sent to third-party AI services, helping safeguard user privacy at every step. In this video, we'll walk you through how to enable AI in Synology AI Console and demonstrate how to use AI features in Synology Office and MailPlus. You can find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before we get started, make sure your DSM version is 7.2 or above and that you have installed the following packages. You'll also need an API key from your AI provider. For the list of supported AI providers, check the video description below. Let's start from setting up Synology AI Console. This platform allows you to manage AI across the Synology system. Open Synology AI Console. Go to the overview page, then click Add API Integration. Enter a name for this integration. Choose your preferred AI provider. Enter the API key and select a model. For detailed instructions on how to get an API key, refer to the article linked in the video description. To set usage limits, go to Advanced Settings. Select Enable Token Limit per User and set daily or per minute token quotas. We recommend keeping limits generous or disabled during the first week. This allows you to observe actual usage and fine-tune your quotas later. Click Verify and Save, and the system will prompt you to assign this API to specific packages and users. Click Customize to configure it now, or do it later under Permissions. And enable AI for Synology Office and MailPlus. If your company does not restrict AI access, choose Enable AI for all users. If your company restricts AI access to specific teams or users, select Exclude specific groups or users and configure access permissions. Now we'll show you how to enable de-identification to help protect user privacy. This feature replaces sensitive data with placeholders before sending it to AI providers and restores the original data in the output. For the list of supported AI providers and details about system requirements, check the video description below. To use de-identification, first go to the Package Center and install Container Manager. Then return to Synology AI Console. Go to the de-identification page and click Enable. If you're working with multilingual datasets, you can enable de-identification for specific languages. This feature masks common personal names in the selected languages. Click Next. Then, the system will check for sufficient memory to install these language packs. Click Continue. Select other entities you want to de-identify and click Apply. To see how Synology will de-identify your information, you can paste your prompt into the playground. In Synology AI Console, admins can also track configuration changes, audit input and output data, and ensure sensitive information is not being mishandled to help support compliance and internal accountability. To do so, go to the Logs page, and then the Settings tab to adjust the log retention rules and enable record all inputs and outputs for every AI request. Let's explore how to use AI features in Synology Office. When you're writing an article in Synology document, click the AI icon on the toolbar to open the prompt box. You can enter a custom request or select from suggested prompts. You can also add context by referencing relevant files by simply typing at to link PDF or TXT files and Synology Office and Microsoft documents or slides stored in Synology Drive. This helps AI provide more accurate results. Once the result is generated, click Insert to add it to your document. To ask AI for help with existing content, highlight the text, click the AI icon that appears, and choose a function. For example, we will ask AI to improve writing this paragraph. If you're working with colleagues or clients who speak a different language, AI Assistant can translate an entire document or slide deck, making your content more accessible and easier for everyone to understand. For slides, open your file, go to Tools, Translate All Slides, and type a name for the translated file. Then select a location to save the file and the target language. Once the translation is complete, the translated file will be ready for sharing. If you're working in spreadsheet and unsure how to write the right formula, AI Assistant can help by generating one directly from your natural language input. All you need to do is click the AI icon in the toolbar and enter a prompt. For example, filter all the sales values above $1 million. AI will create the appropriate formula, which you can then insert into a desired cell. Let's move on to explore how AI works in Synology MailPlus. AI Assistant helps summarize lengthy email threads to quickly catch you up on previous discussions. To use the summary feature, click the AI summary button at the top right of the email. Choose from three options. Brief provides a short summary, Detailed provides more context, and Next Steps provides recommended actions based on the content. To reply with AI, click Reply All, then Smart Reply. AI will generate a draft based on the conversation. You can also draft new emails using AI. Click Help Me Write. You can even type at or click it to the right of the prompt box to reference existing emails for more context, or use templates for your email. Here, we will reference this past email. Enter your request for instance, draft an email recap of this email and ask for next steps. When it's generated, click Insert. You can revise the content with the Modify button. For this email, we will ask AI to make it sound formal. That wraps up our guide to using AI Assistant in Synology Office and Synology MailPlus. To learn more about our productivity solutions, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel and click the videos here to keep exploring more Synology features.